The upcoming crack of the television show Main Na Bhoolungi will see Shikha getting a step closer to her revenge. Shikha, who has taken on the fake identity of Samaira to seek revenge on her husband Aditya, will finally be seen marrying him. Television actor Vikash Manaktala, who essays the role of Aditya in the show, said that finally the show had reached the point where Shikha was close to her revenge. He said that unlike other stories which had a villain coming between the leads, here the main lead himself was a villain.
Like the story has progressed throughout, I think it's extremely different, it's getting more pace here. Ab revenge hai jo drama, that was the build up, that was the formation of the story. So abhi ये रिवेंज पे पहुंच चुकी है, सो इट्स अ गुड ट्विस्ट. और कैसे वो एक हीरो एक हीरोइन और बीच में एक विलेन आता है बैडी बन के, बट इन दिस स्टोरी वी हैव सो मेनी मोर विलेंस इंक्लूडिंग आदित्य.
पावर्ड बाय NNIS.